No, I don't do misfortune. Yeah, she is a misfortune. Well, what'd you say? I'm around 7. You're around 7 stone, who jaws, son?
You have my friend muted.
What'd you say? You're getting blocked. Ellen!
Mikey, do you have my friend muted?
You're getting blocked.
I talked to you, Sidra, the black knight.
Huh?
Bye.
Cause you said you had the black knight.
I do.
Where?
On my other account. I'm trying to check for this again.
Okay, send me on the screenshot of your pickaxe and the rest of our skins.
Make a group but with 3 Vospers.
No,
yeah, but I wanna see some skins. Stop bullying me!
No, I stopped him with fortune. You're lucky to see Cantario make it, though. He called you with the for fortune early.
Stop bullying me, Dad!
Are you from Ireland?
No, I've kind of this fucking skin.
I wouldn't even trade you. There's only one reason I want to trade you.
What would I pick at?
No, I want to pick at the skin, but it's so good.
What is it, Sonny?
Finisher.
Man, there has to be one thing on every account you want.
Yeah, no, but Malik some of these things.
Well, top shit, you can't get them.
Michael, get them. I think that's
enough. What?
Lucky.
So. And?
Yeah, we tried Noah. Are we trading?
Yeah, I'll trade.
Okay. What's up, guys? Back in another video. This video.
Do you have Instagram?
I'm mute him.
Yeah, Leah.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna tell you the name of the package and we send it to you, okay?
Okay, I'll be ready.
Sorry, my controller was dead. Okay, how are you gonna trade? Yeah. Nope. Yeah, why? Why? Hello? Yeah, boy. No, but you're doing challenge. I lied to you. I don't feel... No, I'm not adding you. I just don't feel safe adding people that I don't know. And if you don't believe I have these skins, I can send you one. I start to share play now, he's going to.
Okay, no, really.
I'm sure, yeah. trade. Okay, I'll trade. Okay, so I'm not going to find one.
At the same time, this. And your brother Anna. Lee.
I'm telling you, we're new to this tunnel. Like,
no,
we don't know what could possibly be ahead of us. We're new.
I mean, people coming.
Tell me, say 3, 2, 1 slowly now, Lee. You say 3, 2, 1 only.
Oh no. So is your password C-R-A-C-K-S-H-O-T-S-H-O-T?
What the hell? You actually gave me a heart attack. No, you actually scared me.
Is your email C-R-A-K-S-H-O-T-P-1? Are you sure?
They tell me when to say.
No, Michael, I'm gonna call out one more thing.
Okay. Say it slowly. Say it at gmail.com. What is this now? Lee, I didn't understand that, Lee.
Oh. Well, C. Okay, wait a minute, I'm gonna write it in my phone. C.
Yeah.
R.
Yeah.
A C K.
Yeah.
S H O T P. Where is your P?
Yeah.
@gmail.com. That, okay, that's not, that can't be your email. Crackshop P. Oh. Okay, let me get my P1, okay. If anything, the password.
Wait.
100%. Oh,
no,
that's fine. I
don't mind
that.
Okay, what's the password, Lee?
B-I-G.
Yeah.
M-O-N-E-Y.
M-O-N.
E-Y.
Yeah.
T-A-Y.
C-A-Y?
T-A-Y.
T-A-Y. Yeah.
No, he's a scammer, Michael. It's all right. I know he's a scammer.
Why?
885.
Yeah.
FGG.
Yeah.
6.
That's well too long of a password.
Yeah, I'm a
yeah. Scammer.
I know. Wait, you gotta send my real password, you head.
Scammer again! Scammed, boys!
I swear, no, bro, you cannot do that!
I wish we had our crazy flashlights. You know how far they go? Like, we wander down here when we have no more love left.
Yeah,
okay, someone's in here.
I heard that. Yeah, me too! Stutterize, you're four stone each, you fucking smell like.
Yeah, I wish I'm one of those. If I had sex and I was sleeping,
you
smell like. Wish I'm
one of
those
cancer
and
taking the miserable death. Oh, that's lousy, Lee. Caramel. Tell him we freak your mother in the grave.
Okay, I don't want to keep going. Someone's for sure messing with us. This
Party's happening.
Okay. Because you're a fucking retard. Listen, are you retarded? I knew your password wasn't right because it's way too long. Are you slow in the head or what?
That was bad.
Yeah, shut him up, nigger. No, I can't.
Oh my god.
Did you hear no, can't you, nigger.
No,
even.
Wait,
this
tunnel
became even more haunted.
After the
Ouija
board?
She was already here, though.
Mama. I don't know.
Oh,
I said it. I accidentally. She's like with the. Like, relate. In relation with the Zozo. Oh, it's Yo-Zo. Sorry, I can't say his name.
Oh,
wait, it's over. It's over. I don't know. Wait, you guys want to keep going? Omar, you lead the way this time. Please, like.
Shut up.
All I'm saying is just expect to see something or someone at the end because we've been no.
Tell him I was doing that. Tell him I was doing that.
But I think because people know you're here.
That's the board.
Yeah, see, that's what we found.
This is the old Ouija board.
Yeah, but it's like.
Wait, no, that's a newspaper or something.
Oh,
this has to be it. This is the Ouija board. I don't even feel like I should touch it.
Yeah, no, I would leave it, but guys, that's the first Ouija board Omar found before Anthony and I even came here. So I want to see if our Ouija board is here. We went deeper.
Yeah,
we went further.
What's going on, guys? FaZe Rug. I'm like, it's a
because it's
this is insane. I can't believe you guys actually found what?
Found that. I mean, this is not something that we could have, like, thrown in there. You can see it's been in there.
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
And then we left these on the ground. And it was
in
somewhere.
It was insane.
We were kind of worried that there might be a little girl, like, stuck down there.
Yeah, because in one of mine, I don't know if you saw, like, a little girl scream when me and my brother went. And, like, we just panicked and we left. We didn't know, like, what that was. We just got down to the tunnel right now, and I see graffiti right where you at. Right here. You guys all know how the beginning of the tunnel is. So, like,
did he scam you? Did he scam you?
Further in. So,
Did he scam y'all? 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 Did he scam y'all?
They say that ghosts and spirits transmit electricity, it's just water and concrete.
Did he scam y'all?
Oh man, okay, well, we're gonna test that out when we get towards the end. I'm so scared. Okay guys, well, if you wanna check out Omar's channel, tell them what you do. You explore like haunted stuff, just like do these crazy videos, like 3 a.m. challenges, clown motels. Like, you're crazy. You have some balls and guts. So.
I'm trying to get him to come with me to some of these places at night. Alright, guys, there's more graffiti on the wall.
Yeah, go on if you want to.
Awesome. I mean, it doesn't matter if it's like.